Hey guys, today I have this new lip set from Bite Beauty. Longest name ever. It's the creamy color 4-piece mini Amuse-Bouche supercharged lipstick set. It's 28 Canadian or 21 US dollars. Comes with 4 mini lipsticks. They're each 0.05 ounces or 1.5 grams. So it comes to 7 Canadian or 5.25 US for each lipstick. So the regular lipsticks from Bite are 30 Canadian or 28 US. They are 0.15 ounces or 4.35 grams. So they're like 3 times the size as the mini ones. So there's 4 lipsticks in this set. They are treat inspired, so the names are just adorable. We have Good Juju, which is a pink nude. It's the one I'm wearing right now. Ruby Bon Bon is a rosy pink. Cherry Truffle is a spice red. And this is probably my favorite red ever. It's the most flattering red shade that I've found on myself. So I am excited about that one. And Cocoa Bite, which is a warm nude. The formula, they're all really creamy. They actually feel pretty hydrating too. They're really comfortable and they all have a really shiny or like a satiny finish. The packaging is cute, they're color coded and they all have that soft touch that Bite has on each of their products. I was worried when I saw them that they would be too small. Like I thought they might be difficult to work with. I was worried about breaking them when I was trying to apply them, but they're actually, I haven't had any issues with that. It seems to be okay. I mean, I knew they would be like mini when I purchased them, but they just look really small and really delicate. So I was worried that it would be just annoying to try and apply them without breaking them, but I haven't had any problems with that. Now I'll move on to the swatches. We got hand swatches and lip swatches so you can get an idea of how they look. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with this set. Like I said, I really like all the shades, which is not too common with any lipstick sets that I get. Usually there's at least one that's just off that I'm not gonna wear, but I like all of these. I think they are really flattering, especially the red shade. I wasn't really sure. I don't really go for reds that often because they look off on me, but this shade is probably the most flattering red shade that I've found for myself so far. So that is nice. It's always nice when you find a new favorite. Well, that's all I have for today's video. Let me know if you plan on picking this up for yourself or for a gift for someone. I would love to know. Let me know what your favorite shade is, and thanks for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.